the attack. It is a very simple choice.
I can't do it.
Yes, you can, and you will. You must obey me. Just think of what could happen to the people on your planet, Sano. Why, they'd all be my servants.
All right.
Very good. Now tell me, where is Tekkaman hidden? Which crater is it? Speak up!
It's...
Don't tell him, Andrew!
Crater 1-5.
Crater 1-5. Very good. That had better be the truth, or else...
And you'd better keep your word.
Oh, I will, because my view screen wasn't real! After Tekkaman! The Sonoian was. He actually believed the view screen picture was real. Well, Tekkaman will surely pay for his stupidity.
Ha! You're the stupidest! Me and my big mouth! Unhand me, you rotten robot, you!
Gosh, Barry, it's been 5 hours since they left, and I'm starting to really get worried.
Yes, Patricia. I'm afraid that they may have been caught.
Oh!
Alien devices attacking Tekka shuttle.
How the heck did they find us? Andro must have given them our location.
He wouldn't.
That's true. But Commander Randrox must have gotten the information somehow. We were too well hidden to be detected. Okay, let's give them a taste of their own medicine.
Get your filthy paws off of me, you big old buck-toothed skunk!
What a delicious-looking creature!
Commander Randrox, the electro-robots have been completely charged.
Very good! Send them to Earth while we're attacking Tekkaman, the space knight! Wait! Forget that foolish little thing and go dispatch my electro-robot army immediately!
I obey.
Andrew! Andrew!
Hmm? Oh, Mouton! Oh, no. Randrox pulled a fast one on me. Quick, Mouton. Let's think of a way out of this rat hole.
We can't take much more of this. Keep the Tekka shuttle orbiting the moon while I handle them as Tekka Man.
Roger.
Computer, open launch tube. Pegasus, interlock.
Roger.
Power on.
Inside the interlock chamber, Barry Gallagher transforms into Tekkaman, the space knight.
Drone! Space Lance! Bullseye! I've got to get my Space Lance back here! Got it! Look out, Pegasus!
Power shield activated.
Lariat boots on! Space Lariat! I'm going to send this drone saucer into light speed!
While Barry Gallagher, as Tekkaman, the Space Knight, battles the alien robots, his energy slowly runs down. The Tekka armor is indestructible, but Barry is not, and eventually he needs rest. So merging back into Pegas, he hides in a crater of lunar dust and is completely hidden from the Waldarian drones.
Yes, thanks, Mouton.
Andrew, I heard Commander Randrock say the Tekka Man was hiding.
Really?
Yes, and the Tekka shuttle took off into outer space.
Barry must be exhausted by now, so he's resting. And Patricia's orbiting the moon in the shuttle. But what's worrying me are those Waldarian electro-robot soldiers. I've got to deactivate them.
But each of those monsters contains 10,000 volts of electricity.
Well, Mouton, after what I did to Barry and Patricia, it's the least that I can do.
The electro-robots link together and form one giant electrical star creature.
All right, come and get me!
Tekka Man, listen! I'll run into that thing and ground all the negative electricity. You ground the positive from the outside. Ready?
Ready, Andro. Go now!
Tekka Man, hit that thing with your space lance. That will do it.
Right. Space lance! I've got to move! Got to touch the floor to ground the positive electricity!
As Commander Randrox and his robots quickly escape into space, Barry, Andro, and Mouton return to the Tekka shuttle where Patricia is waiting.
Barry?
Don't worry, Andro. I probably would have fallen for Commander Randrox's trick, too.
Hey, we better get back to base. I bet Dad has a few things to say to all of us.
Dr.